in my business. So, boy, you're getting mad, man. So tell me about your financier. She pretty?
Oh, my fiance.
Yeah. Tell me about both of them.
Oh, she's very pretty.
Can she cook?
Oh, yes, she can cook.
You don't have a... She ain't knocked up, is she?
No.
Good. Well, you got Uncle Fester's blessings, man. Uncle Fester's gonna go on upstairs, now you kinda tired.
Uncle Fester, before you go, I just wanted to ask you something.
What you need, son?
Well, see, my girl and I, we get along fine.
Uh-huh.
But I'm just having a little problem getting her parents to like me.
Parents? What am I getting to like you for? Boy, just be yourself. If people don't like you, if you're being yourself, fuck them! Let me tell you something. I should go with a girl, man, about your age. I try to please her peppy all the time, went out my way to please her peppy. I come in one day, I said, nice weather we have. Say, you can't say that. You can't say that, it might rain. I said, nice tie you got on. Say, you can't say that. My wife tried to choke me with it. Point I'm trying to tell you, son, is be yourself. People don't like how you be yourself, fuck them. Fuck them up against the wall, wear handcuffs on, and crazy through the only lips. That's all you do. Mm.
Words to live by.
You live by them, son.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the club now, Uncle Vester, and just go.
You go on and enjoy yourself, boy. 'Cause you about to sell your soul in a couple of days.